Hello my dear followers, welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Sıla Türkoğlu admitted that she made peace with Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. We got to know Sıla Türkoğlu with the TV series Emanet. She was talked about a lot with his acting in this series. Later, the allegations of love between her partner in the series Halil İbrahim Ceyhan did not fall on the agenda. The duo neither admitted nor denied these allegations. When asked, they said that they always wanted to be on the agenda with their business. However, with the departure of Sıla Türkoğlu from the series, her relationship with Halil İbrahim Ceyhan broke down. Unfortunately, the two broke up. Sıla Türkoğlu, on the other hand, started to play in the TV series Kızılcık Şerbeti, which she thought would make her better in her career. She started to be no more with this drama. Although the beautiful actress already had both Turkish and Frozen fans, her fans increased with this series. The beautiful actress has become more recognizable. That is why she has to work hard, because outside the set, the tabloids follow him. She gives interviews to magazines at every turn. She goes to photo shoots for magazine covers. However, the beautiful actress says she is not complaining about it, because she believes that these are necessary for her to be more recognizable and more successful. Recently, Sıla Türkoğlu was caught in a shopping center in Etiler. Journalists asked him a lot of questions. However, Sıla Türkoğlu did not want to answer questions about her private life. I don't talk about my private life. My priority right now is my job. We will see you one day if you cut it, she said. Currently, there are those who claim that Sıla Türkoğlu has made peace with Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. We also think that the person you are talking about Sıla Türkoğlu is Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. The duo are hiding their relationship for Halil İbrahim Ceyhan's career. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.